Ladies and gentlemen, Vice Admiral Currier will now read his orders. Military members, attention to orders.
From Commandant to Vice Admiral John Currier, subject orders. Effective upon relief as Vice Commandant of the United States Coast Guard, you are detached from all duties and will proceed to your home of selection in connection with retirement.
Ladies and gentlemen, Vice Admiral Neffenger will now read his orders.
From Commandant to Vice Admiral Peter V. Neffenger, subject orders. Effective upon relief as Deputy Commandant for Operations, proceed to Coast Guard Headquarters for assignment to duty as Vice Commandant, United States Coast Guard. Sir, request permission to relieve Vice Admiral Currier as Vice Commandant.
Very well, carry out your orders.
Sir, I relieve you.
Very well, I stand relieved. Admiral Papp, I've been properly relieved as Vice Commandant of the United States Coast Guard.
Very well, John. Thank you so much.
Sir, I properly relieved Vice Admiral Currier as Vice Commandant.
Very well, Peter. Good luck.
Thank you, sir. We're going to put you here.